Welcome to Real JeRi, where we explore development projects across Africa and the world. Today we embark on a journey to Bahir Dar, Ethiopia, to witness the story of the Abay Bridge, a monumental achievement in Ethiopian infrastructure and a powerful symbol of national unity and modernization. This is not just a bridge, it is a statement of engineering ambition, economic vision, and the promise of a more connected future for Ethiopia. The Abay Bridge, officially inaugurated by Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed on May 12, 2024, has quickly become a defining landmark for Bahir Dar and the entire country. Spanning the mighty Abay River, also known as the Blue Nile, the bridge stretches an impressive 380 meters in length and 43 meters in width, making it the longest and most technologically advanced bridge in Ethiopia's history. Its placement is strategic, serving as a vital new artery for Bahir Dar, a city renowned for its scenic beauty on the southern shore of Lake Tana and its proximity to the majestic Blue Nile Falls. The bridge is expected not only to facilitate smoother and safer transit within the rapidly growing city, but also to become a major tourist attraction in its own right, adding to Bahir Dar's allure as a premier destination in the region. The technical prowess of the Abay Bridge is evident in every aspect of its design and construction. Classified as an extra-dosed bridge, it combines the best features of pre-stressed girder and cable-stayed bridges, resulting in a structure that is both strong and elegant. The bridge's two carriageways, each 21.5 meters wide and separated by a median, accommodate three lanes of traffic in each direction, ensuring efficient two-way flow and reducing congestion. Importantly, the bridge is designed with inclusivity in mind, featuring a dedicated two-way bicycle lane and a substantial raised pedestrian walkway. This multimodal approach reflects a modern vision for urban mobility, making the bridge accessible and safe for motorists, cyclists, and pedestrians alike. The engineering team also integrated a state-of-the-art electrical lighting system into the bridge's cables, creating a dynamic display of vibrant colors at night. This feature not only enhances the bridge's visual prominence, but also establishes it as a new nighttime landmark for Bahir Dar, visible from across the city and drawing the admiration of residents and visitors. The journey from vision to reality was marked by determination, partnership, and national commitment. Construction of the Abay Bridge began on September 20, 2019, with the goal of replacing a 60-year-old structure that had significantly deteriorated and was no longer capable of safely handling the increasing traffic volumes and modern demands of the rapidly growing city. The urgent need for a robust and future-proof solution was evident, as the Ethiopian Roads Authority had even contracted CCCC to perform maintenance on the old bridge merely 2 years prior to the launch of the new project. The project was fully financed by the Ethiopian federal government, demonstrating the state's prioritization of critical infrastructure. The design and build contract was awarded to the China Communication Construction Company, a firm with a strong track record in Ethiopia, responsible for several landmark projects including the Addis Adama Expressway, the Africa Avenue, and the expansion of the Addis Ababa Bole International Airport. While the original timeline projected a 3-year completion, the bridge was inaugurated after approximately 4.5 years. Factors such as procurement hurdles, market volatility, and design adjustments contributed to the extended timeline, but the end result is a structure built to last a century, engineered for durability, safety, and resilience. If you're enjoying this exploration of Africa's transformative infrastructure, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. Here at Real JeRi, we bring you the stories behind the continent's most ambitious projects, so you never miss an update. The official inauguration of the Abay Bridge was a moment of national pride and significance. The ceremony, held in Bahir Dar and attended by Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed, First Lady, and high-level officials, underscored the bridge's importance not just as a physical connector, but as a symbol of Ethiopia's journey toward unity and progress. In his address, Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed spoke passionately about the bridge's role in fostering peace and reconciliation, urging an end to conflict and calling on all Ethiopians to embrace a shared vision for the future. He described the bridge as a bridge of unity, a structure that transcends regional divides and brings people together. The Prime Minister linked the bridge's construction to Ethiopia's broader national development agenda, emphasizing its role in accelerating trade, tourism, and economic activity, while also serving as a tangible demonstration of the government's commitment to long-term vision and action. The Abay Bridge's impact is already being felt across Bahir Dar and the wider Amhara region. As a new landmark, it is poised to become a focal point for tourism, complementing the city's natural and cultural attractions and stimulating local businesses. The bridge's advanced design and construction have also contributed to knowledge transfer within Ethiopia's engineering sector, setting new standards for future projects and positioning the country at the forefront of infrastructure innovation in the region. The Ethiopian Roads Authority has highlighted the bridge as a benchmark for engineering excellence and a model for future large-scale developments, with its unique combination of modern technology, aesthetic appeal, and practical functionality. It stands as a testament to Ethiopia's determination to overcome challenges and build a more connected, prosperous, and unified nation. The bridge's inauguration, with its calls for unity and peace, reflects a deliberate strategy to use infrastructure as a tool for nation-building, reconciliation, and the pursuit of a shared future. As Ethiopia continues its journey of modernization and transformation, the Abay Bridge, alongside other significant national initiatives, such as the Gorgora and Logo Lake projects, stand as a beacon of what is possible when vision, commitment, and innovation come together. It is a project that addresses immediate transportation needs while embodying the aspirations of a nation determined to build a better tomorrow. The bridge's legacy will be measured not only in its physical presence, but in the opportunities it creates, the unity it inspires, and the progress it represents for generations to come. If you enjoyed this look at the Abay Bridge, give this video a thumbs up, share your thoughts in the comments, and subscribe to Real JeRi for more stories about Africa's transformation. Until next time,